this day, the second Ciclato of the Rusi, 1334 IC, the Army of Purity remembers its most devout and beloved servant, Archbishop Geoffrey of Frisia. As spoken by Geoffrey, only will and truth can prevail over the evil of our own kin. High Templar Vol, Commander of the Army of Purity.
Will grow from your remains.
Oi! Over here.
Fear no.
Thank you.
dream temple.
Be well.